than a boy when he could come inside of my playpen. Cause he looked like a superstar in the making. So I think that I'm going in for the taking. Hear through the grapevine that he we could shoot a movie, he could do the taping. Boom, boom, pow, this thing be shaking.
Congratulations on making the cover. Oh,
thank you very much, Salina.
You've worked behind the scenes as a makeup artist. How does it feel now to actually be in front of the camera doing a photo shoot?
It's hard work. The models, oh my God, they work really hard. I prefer to be behind the scenes, putting makeup on, making people look beautiful and transforming them. I hate being in front of the camera. Really, I do.
How did you get into the whole makeup artistry business?
I thought about what I wanted to do for the rest of my life. I was in banking at first, and I got into makeup because I always loved makeup.
You've worked with some of the biggest local celebrities in TNT. You've worked with Marshall Montano, you've worked with Penny Camisiong, you've worked with Giselle. Tell us, how is it working, you know, behind the scenes for these top-of-the-line photo shoots?
Oh, I love it so much. It's exciting, very exciting. And strange enough, these people, they're so down to earth and wonderful and warm that it makes it an absolute pleasure for me to work with them.
Boy, I'm in this club slow-mo. Don't mind if I do.
Very well respected makeup artist. What tip would you give to, you know, people out there in terms of, okay, what is the number one item to always keep on hand?
In Trinidad and in the hot countries, always keep blotters on hand. We sweat so much. No matter what you put on your skin, we sweat. So we have the little blotters from MAC. I recommend highly. It's so gorgeous. You blot your face with it and you're dry and you're good for a couple hours until you oil up again. So I would say that is something I have in my purse all the time, and I would recommend to any woman in a hot climate like ours.
I also want to mention that, Dianne, you also write for The Guardian. You are one of the beauty writers. So we just want to make that point, Dianne. She's not only a pretty face, she's not just a makeup artist, she's a well-respected beauty journalist as well. So Dianne, congratulations again, and
thank
I
you.
Wish you all the success in the future.
Thank you very much, Salina.
Just a boy when he could come inside of my playpen, cause he looked like a superstar in the making. So I think that I'm